Welcome to Your Health with Joan London, presented by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention.
Hi, I'm Joan London. 29 million Americans are living with diabetes, and a third of them also have chronic kidney disease. That's a complication resulting from diabetes. And today we are joined by Dr. Anne Albright, director of the CDC's Division of Diabetes Translation, to talk about the dangers of kidney disease. Good to have you here.
Thanks.
Tell us about the seriousness of this kind of kidney disease.
Well, the kidneys are the body's filter. And chronic kidney disease is when those kidneys begin to shut down.
So that we don't want to have happen. So for people who are living with any kind of diabetes, what can they do to try to prevent that?
Certainly want to understand the risk factors for chronic kidney disease. Certainly having diabetes is one of those risk factors. So if you can, certainly avoid getting type 2 diabetes. If you have any form of diabetes, really important to manage your diabetes. If you have hypertension, high blood pressure, be sure that you're controlling that. Same with high cholesterol. And if you have a family history of chronic kidney disease, really want to keep a close lookout. And then if you're 50 and older, that's also a risk factor.
Now, as I understand it, though, one in three people who have diabetes have this chronic kidney disease. It's also called CKD. That seems like a pretty startling number. And so the medical implications are?
Yes, if you have chronic kidney disease, it can ultimately progress to what we call end-stage renal failure, where you're going to need dialysis or a kidney transplant in order to survive.
So then what do you need to be doing to be monitoring things so that you don't get in that situation?
It's why those tests and exams that people get to monitor kidney function are so very critical.
All right. Thank you so much, Anne. If you think you might be at risk for diabetes or chronic kidney disease, it is critical that you get checked regularly by your doctor. And for more information, visit cdc.gov/diabetesTV. Thanks for watching. I'm Joan London.
Sponsored by NACDD with support from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Visit cdc.gov/diabetesTV.